Crews are analyzing information gathered yesterday by the Navy's robotic submarine Bluefin 21, which completed its first search for the missing Malaysian passenger jet in the deep waters of the Indian Ocean. Officials say Bluefin was underwater for about 6 hours, exceeding its operating depth of about 15,000 feet before returning to the surface. The Malaysian jet vanished more than 1 month ago.